What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So we're gonna be starting the Christina Cromwell missions today. We got a new fit, we got a new a new friend. So if you watched the end of the last video, we definitely said in the beginning that we weren't gonna activate teammates, but there was so much free XP to get with those teammates. I was like, you know what? Let's just go ahead and reap the benefits of this XP. So we did that. Within those screens, I realized that you can deactivate them as well, or deactivate some and not all, which is kind of cool. So we decided to keep one teammate, and that's Fury. Fury has an ability where she will automatically start tagging people, which will come in handy for me, just because we are not rocking the Echelon class anymore. We are in Panther. So we have to go through bases and individually tag people like this, which... it's a pain in the ass, not gonna lie, it's a pain in the ass. I haven't had to do this in a while. Either myself or someone I've played with has had the Echelon class active, so I didn't have to do this, you know what I mean? If you guys just saw on my screen, we did just have one of our friends try to link up, so not sure whether I'll do that or not, but yeah. We're just tagging some folks, man. Getting some XP. We get plus 50 XP for every person we tag with our drone. In which, I don't know if we've tagged everyone yet. So, pretty sure it's not everyone. But we gonna see. We gonna see. Alright, where are we? I'm actually not in a bad spot. Not in a bad spot at all. Obviously, I would love to take out Mr. Snitchy McSnitcherson. But, for the most part, we can swim over, get to the pier, actually get inside, take out these two guys. Yeah. Let's get it done, man. Swim over. First priority is that the little patrol, that two-guy patrol there. On your toes. We got hostiles nearby. Oh, do we? Swimming through the lily pads, you know. Ooh, an MK-14. It's actually... very tempting.
Moving to the target. Target is ready, ghost lead. Got a hostile.
I was wondering what happened if I tagged two.
Bad guy spotted.
Alright, that's not who we want there. Is the entrance on this side? Yep, we can get in that way. One guy guarding the entrance. Alright. Like my odds. Let's book it.
Get to my position.
Got it, we're coming.
Not worth taking a shot. We're gonna have to be on our toes in here.
I don't want any shit, man.
Who the hell are you?
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. So many people walking.
Hey,
honestly be a nice time to have an intel grenade. We do have one. Alright, cool.
Hey, who are you?
I'm Aquaman. Hanging out right here. For show. I'm in the box, bro. Kind of crazy. Alright.
Why are you here?
Why are you here, buddy? You're doing my job. What about you, brethren?
Got one. Over there.
Yup.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora.
Obviously, we changed our hair.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than, well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe.
Locked
they're now
tighter
keeping
than
us prisoner.
Fleet pussy.
Sounds like the surveillance drones are doing what they were designed for.
How could you? They were designed to keep people safe, not imprisoned.
Look, now Jace thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Archimedes Hall. Okay. Yeah, look at the character though. That shit's so funny.
Oh my god. Who are you?
A collectible, please. Damn, so it is on this campus. It's just way over there. What gun is that? Okay, AK-12 blueprint. Ton of collectibles, some skill credits around here. Like, bro. This shit is bananas.
What are you doing here?
That intel's moving. While I'm up here, might as well grab this box. Yeah, I mean, this might be the scout credits. 500. where'd you go? Got one more play.
That's the stuff.
Shot heard by who? Operator down there too. Show us up the steps. Take it too long.
That's it. Maneuvering now, boss.
Motherfucker's still up there.
Oh God.
Hello.
She got on my 40.
No need to fear. I need information.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Was hoping you can help.
That's all of it, in a nutshell.
Thanks. Take care of yourself. Rally.
This is why
my position
is so
Raj, on our way.
Shitty.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
True. Now, I really want to know, is there roof access here? I don't think there is. That's ideally how I like to operate. Yeah. Big open windows.
I need you at my location.
Roger that. We're moving to you. Maneuvering to the target.
Oh no. We don't want to do that.
Moving to position.
Man, are we? Had to fucking go for a swim.
Thank you. Drone operator spotted. Scanning the area.
It's hilarious. This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Objective.
Is anyone there? I'll go investigate.
Okay, let's go look.
That's it. I'll show you the area.
I heard about him.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
Take it easy. Turret ahead.
Fuck. See what we need to get to in here.
I'll give you a better look. Maneuvering to the target. We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. Shot, Ghost Lead. Okay, let me see what we got here.
We'll get a much better look at him.
Turret ahead. Watch out.
I really hate that they make you come in here and do this little... Come on, dog.
Stuff.
him.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password.
We got your six.
And this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Eyes on a commanding officer.
Bart. You're hot, buddy.
Copy that, boss. Lit one of them up. Eyes on the CO.
Get to my position now.
Got it. We're moving to you. We're right behind you, boss.
Check your positions.
Solid kill. Moving to position. Prepared to fire. Still got away, boss. That's it. Got him.
Where's the damn computer? Oh, I'll pass it again. How do I get out of here? There we go. Alright, so how would all the intel in here? boys hiding like a motherfucker. To the upper room.
What do you want?
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
Okay. Cool. Advanced weapon parts. Can we upgrade some shit? No. Oh, we don't need to. Clean this gun up, though. Clean up this weapon. It's high-end weapon parts that we need. Damn, Daniel. How do we craft an intel grenade? Craft four of them, but I got six right now. Cool. Hell, it's crazy that AK-12 is only 20 damage. That is wild.
Please.
I just want to get out of here now. Girls just wanna have fun. Wow, these shits are all so damn far apart. That is corny. So many collectibles here. So many. I'm gonna have to start unlocking some of this map though. So we probably won't get to this today. We're gonna exit here. Gonna get our drone up and we're gonna start scanning. Cause we need the rest of this map unlocked over here. Is that chopper? It's the big one. I don't really want it. bivouac. Two bivouacs. Three bivouacs. It's not high enough. Need to actually have shit unlocking for me. Well, over here is pretty good, I guess. Why does it keep going away? There you go. Alright, there you go. There you go, little buddy. Ideally should have done this one from the roof. Be a little bit higher. Or a lot a bit higher, actually. Some of this area unlocked. Bivouac, that's really close to it. Cool. Let's go there. Basically, this is a setup mission. See, am I tripping or am I tripping? So, 85 meters away. Not far at all. Staying the high ground though. Oh, it's this shit, huh?
Bad guys. I see a radio guy. Got one. Over there.
That's quiet on my side.
get you excited.
Still nothing.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Usually I was able to enter.
That guy spotted.
Inside. It's all good, though.
Someone's here. Let's go teach him some manners. All over that shit.
Position.
Hey, come on, show yourself.
Nothing yet. Keep looking.
Hostiles are here somewhere.
Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
That's the stuff. Ready, ghost lead. That's it. Got him.
Solid work.
Hostiles are here somewhere.
Target. Sweet shot, ghost lead.
All right. I know there's hostiles here, and I'm gonna find them.
Hostiles are definitely here. Stay sharp. We got company. Stay focused.
Didn't go as planned.
Stay sharp. We got bad guys in the area. They can't hide forever.
She was scared of shit.
What? doing here?
Killing people.
What do you want?
I really gotta go back the way I came.
Shit.
Bad annoying. Thousand skull credits here, but fuck it. Deploy. All right, we can maybe get through one of these. Maybe. If it's a quick grab. Need some more sync shot drones for sure. Alright, where's the chopper, bro? Southeast. There we go.
Pretty thin, boss.
Fucking trip, bro. They don't make these knees like they used to. Ground drones over this motherfucker.
Got one. Over there. Reach around the objective. ID'd a sniper.
Where you see this ground drone at, chick? I don't.
Bad guy spotted.
Should probably be better off coming from the bottom here.
Got an automated turret.
Should definitely better off coming from the bottom. Big ass open area though.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss. Got one there.
I'm gonna get this money real quick. Open sesame, motherfucker. Alright, man. As much as I want to finish this joint right now, I gotta take my ass to work. So, we're not gonna travel 3 kilometers, get a mission done in enough time. So, love, peace, and hate grease. If you liked the video, like the video. If you didn't, be sure to dislike it, leave some evil comments, and unsubscribe. Thanks for watching. I'm out.